a quick look at Muskegon Lake in the springtime, or what ice fishermen do when the ice melts. When we'll notice that the boats are all carefully placed in the same places that the ice fishing shanties were.